Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm going to show you how to convert 1 inch into centimeter. So the question is simply, 1 inch equals how many centimeter? Alright, let's start with the formula. So this is the formula of the conversion between inch to centimeter. So 1 inch equals 2.54 centimeters. Alright, that's the point, that's the formula, as well as the answer that you need. But we not stop only this far. Let's make a question. So for example, I want to know how many centimeter is 10 inch. So I want to convert 10 inch into centimeter. Alright, let's go to the answer section. First, let's just write again the question, 10 inch equals how many centimeter, and then let's write again the formula which I just showed you before. So 1 inch equals 2.54 centimeter. Alright, so here's the first step. I mean, this is the way you answer the question. First, you need to write down the formula from here to here. Right, so this is exactly the same, the blue color of the text, and then so because the question is 10 inch equals how many centimeter, all you have the number is only this number. So in the right side you don't have the number here. This is the question actually, so you want to know what is the answer of this, right? So all you need to do is to put 10 in the left side of the equal sign and another 10 in the right side of the equal sign. So you multiply that 10 with 1 inch and then you multiply that 10 again with 2.54 centimeter, and here is the answer. 10 inch equals 25.4 centimeter. Alright, that's all. That's the answer. Thank you for watching. If you have any further question you want to ask or anything, just ask me in the comment section. I hope I can give you a better explanation. Alright, that's all. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.